I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History. It was on this day in 1974, Hammerin' Hank Aaron hit his 715th home run, shattering Babe Ruth's home run record. Aaron joined the Milwaukee Braves in 1954 and built a reputation over the next 20 years as a home run hitter. By the end of the 1973 season, he was one run shy of Babe Ruth's career home run record of 714. And then on April 8, 1974, Hank Aaron shattered Babe Ruth's record to hit his 715th home run in front of a crowd of over 50,000 fans. One broadcaster described the historic moment saying, quote, "A black man is getting a standing ovation in the Deep South for breaking the record of an all-time baseball idol, and it is a great moment for all of us."